native Japanese living in Singapore, then I get a lot of chance to see your comics on the movie recently. In the last 3 years, every summer that I get to see your movies. As a Japanese, so basically I literally grown up on your comics since the elementary school time. But then I'm at the age of 30 right now, then I start getting a bit concerned that if your story will be completed before I die.
シンガポールでも先生の漫画だったり映画、コナン映画ですね、見ることがすごく嬉しいんですけれど、で小学校の頃から大ファンで、まあ、今30代みたいなんですけれども、彼が死んでしまう前にコナンが心配なんですけど、
あ、頑張っていってください。
Do you have any specific time frame that you're thinking right now that your story will be completed by? At least I'm younger than you, so.
カイトーキッド。
カイトーキッドも、まあ、コナンも出てきますけど、何を説明すればいいのか分からないんですけど。
So, there was a few words that he had worked, which is one is Yaiba, which is about the Kendo, the sword of Kendo, because Aoyama says that himself used to do Kendo, he's a student, and also not to forget Magic Kaito, where the kid appeared inas a main character, and he is also one of the characters in Conan. He loves Sherlock Holmes and Lupin, the series, so for Magic Kaito, he really loved that story as well.
Just one question, Master, just over to me. Because drawing comics is lonely, it's hard work, you sleep 3 hours. How do you stay healthy? What's the diet?
先ほど先生が漫画を制作するときにはすごく寂しいと。なので、部屋にこもりっきりで3時間しか寝なくて、先生はどのように健康を維持されるんですか？
健康じゃないです。
He's not healthy.
Hi, this question is mainly for Sunny. We've seen that in the world of comics, we've had characters who have gone on to be very much infused into a national culture and then cross from outside of the page to other forms we're looking at. For example, in America, we have Dilbert, we have Peanuts. In Japan, of course, Doraemon is a prime example. And even in Hong Kong, which is a place that's not much larger than Singapore, Old Master Q is a very iconic figure who's crossed into popular culture beyond the page of comics. Do you see Singapore having the conditions for a similar icon to emerge really, or do you even think that it's already in fact emerged before?
The one that comes to mind would be Mr. Kelsen back in the 90s. I think that for a period of four or
5 years. It was actually a classroom burger at McDonald's. Right, there was a TV show, there was a magazine. So to a certain extent, Mr. Castle has shown that it is possible. For some reason, they never managed to stay over a longer period. And that's something that bears studying. I'm not sure why exactly they weren't able to continue with their success. So it's possible. It's possible, but the problem Singapore faces, of course, is the small population here. So we have this, what they call it, like a critical mass to support the industry. So the conditions are tougher here in Singapore than elsewhere. Although given that in Hong Kong there was a small population and they had a very robust coastal industry there, I think it's not impossible. But it's complicated in Singapore, right? We have art scene which is largely supported by the government, with grants and other things, and the readership that is still not very keen on local content. So there are a lot of factors involved in